Not cool, bro. Not cool at all.
Paper Mario, color splash. Y'all be hating, we getting cash. Paper Mario, color splash. Y'all be hating, we getting cash. Y'all be hating, ain't played the game. Y'all be hating, cause you lame.
What is going on, everybody? How are y'all doing? Dudes, it was just announced that LA Noire is coming to the Nintendo Switch, same day and date as the Xbox One PlayStation 4 release. Great news! The Nintendo Switch is getting multi-platform games, but there's one negative in this whole situation. The Nintendo Switch version is gonna be retailing for $50, while on the PlayStation 4, it's coming out for $40. What in the world? Now, the first thing that comes to mind and the obvious reason is cartridge. The cartridges are expensive. It's been reported that Nintendo is actually issuing different cartridges with different memory amounts, and the higher the storage capacity, the more expensive the cartridge will be for developers. That's why 2K18 ain't even getting a cartridge release at launch. A couple things that I have on this issue. First, why is the digital game also gonna be $10 more? I know Nintendo's trying to appease GameStop, Walmart, so everybody won't just buy digital games, but Nintendo, you and I know it doesn't cost $10 more to have the same game digitally. Come on, bro. Nintendo also has to think, if someone owns a PlayStation 4 and a Nintendo Switch, like your boy, I could be like, which version should I get? They're the same exact game, but this one is $10 cheaper. I'm still get the Switch version. I'm still gonna get the Switch version. Now, while I don't agree with the higher price point, and Nintendo needs to figure out something to get these prices on par with their direct competition, I have to say this about cartridges. First, I don't have to wait at a loading screen. That's right. You're waiting while I'm playing. You're waiting, I'm playing. Don't get me wrong, the Switch still has load screens, but the cartridge load screens on average take up less time than their CD counterparts. I'm just saying, facts. Another benefit of getting the game on the Switch as opposed to the PlayStation 4 or Xbox None, is I can play the game at home, or I can take out the 1940 gangsters in the park, at the beach, in space, anywhere I feel like. And so with me, honestly, with every game I've been getting on my Switch so far, it feels like I've been getting two games in one, a handheld version and a home console version. And LA Noire isn't the only game falling victim to this high price point. Rhyme, if you're gonna get Rhyme, another multi-platform game, the last time I checked, Rhyme was $10 more, unless the developers did something. And so, what are your thoughts on LA Noire costing $10 more on the Nintendo Switch? Blame the cartridge. Sound off in the comment section below. I wanna know. But before you go, bro, click that subscribe button. Stay up to date. All things Nintendo.
Everywhere, drop controllers. Look and stare, high score, beast, get your game, have a feast, high score.
Wanna catch it? Give me some of this money. What's up? You still watching this video? That means you enjoy your boy. But do you want more? You do? You do? Do you want to game with me live almost daily? Do you want to be placed on my Switch friend list for gaming sessions and tournaments with your boy? Do you want to be placed in our exclusive Discord chat and interact with your boy 24/7? I'm for real, there's a Discord app and my phone gets the notification every time you post. Do you want me to be a fan of you, following you on Twitter? Then sign up for the Obi-Wan Plays Gaming Championships!
OGC! OGC!
I'm trying to do something, man.
OGC!
messing me up. See, that's right. For only a $5 sponsor, you get all of this and more. You can pledge more and get more perks, but $5 gets you in. And so, what are you waiting for? Go to this link right now and sign up for the OGC. It's gonna be that fire. Oh, it's hot. I gotta go. Bye-bye.
Peace. Get your game. Go at what you pay. Pick my Mario. Color Splash. Y'all be hating.